And we're back with episode 4 of The Walking Dead Season 2. I am the RPG Chick. Welcome. Got pretty hairy last time, as you'll see in the last time on The Walking Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Or previously.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
No idea.
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Yeah, she stepped up, Amir. I'm really happy about her.
No! No! Stop me!
This was bad.
Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
Let's go.
Yeah, we ended up not seeing what he did, but heard it plenty. Wood.
It's not the Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
I don't blame Kenny at all. And this got messy. This got really messy. Yeah, there's that. So they made a point to show us real slow motion, like. And I should have chose to chop off her arm, but instead I hit the zombie in the head. Split decision. Awesome effect. Getting right into the action here.
Oh God.
You're right.
Clementine, it bit me.
We'll figure something out.
I'm dead. You're not dead yet. We'll figure something out. We have to get out of here.
We gotta chop it off, cauterize it as quickly as we can.
Oh God, Serena!
Oh shit.
She's gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we have to move. We have to.
Oh boy, we got more quick time events coming. I kind of just clicked blindly there. Down. No! Oh, that was a quick one. I think I hit the wrong arrow. Crap. Valar Morghulis. Oh, wrong game. Hello, zombie. What's that? I can only hit him there. That's it.
I'm going after Sarah.
Luke.
Did that one forget about us or something?
Kenny?
Apparently. What am I hitting? Ooh. Thank you. Oh. Ah, work those muscles. Because we love doing this, don't we? Covering ourselves in greasy, grimy zombie guts. We should keep quiet so they don't attack us. Ooh! Hello? Tavia? No, that's her. Oh, no, that's not Tavia.
I can't find anybody.
I know. What do we do?
What's her name? I can't remember her name.
Luke was with me, but
we need to find the others.
We can't do this alone.
We should try to find them.
We know where we're supposed to meet. We just need to get there.
Okay. Need to get to the road. And look for the signs. Move to something hill or monument or something.
We can watch each other's back.
I'll stick with you.
I'll stick with you.
Thank
Rebecca.
You.
That's her name. She doesn't look like a Rebecca.
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything?
Find a way through. How about there?
No,
what there? could have run out of time, I guess.
Damn it! Go back! Go back!
Oh! Hello?
Jane! Jane! Thank God!
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out.
Really?
You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You guys
should
are
stay
fine.
Together.
Just go.
We should all stay together. Isn't that safer?
Exactly the opposite.
Will our scent build up? That's like living human scent or something? Well, maybe just two of us.
Push through that cluster of walkers.
Alright.
There's too many.
Mm-hmm.
We'll make a cow catcher.
Just tell me what to do. I know what it is.
Okay. Just tell me what to do.
Like on the front of a train, as in season one.
There. That one looks light enough to carry.
If it wasn't for
I'm
season one,
far side of her.
I wouldn't know what it is.
To get her attention.
But we had looked at it. We had Lee look at the cow catcher, and I'm like, what the hell? What am I supposed to do? Talk to it? Kill it? That didn't do it.
You're not gonna bite anybody now, are you?
Huh, Michonne. Just like Michonne
Stay
does.
Close. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Awesome. Let's not fall behind. Can I move faster? By hitting shift? Apparently not. Apparently we're past that section. Yep, we're done with that.
Let's go.
Sorry for the frame rate stutters here. Amid the Ruins, episode 4. Yeah, this season is a lot shorter than the first, which I'm gonna be sad when it's over. First season was a nice solid block of gameplay. Looks like we're going to be at least 6 hours shorter this time. Are you okay?
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
And they're missing.
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
What do we use to get all the guts off of us?
It's been quiet, but
even our clothes look fine.
We gotta keep going.
Just watch out for each other.
We'll watch out for each other.
So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
She's pregnant. Jane.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working.
The plan worked.
I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there.
In case you haven't noticed.
Most of us. Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No! No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
Poor
he's
guy.
Dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
I don't know what to say.
Just, how pregnant are you? I don't want to be stuck out here.
Very?
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that?
Practicality.
You with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario.
Oh my god, guys, my frame.
You plan on people to raise a baby by yourselves? Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food. And
we'll all
you know,
look after it.
Other stuff. We'll look after it together. Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
we were... She died?
Hey.
I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
Jane, wait.
Jane, wait.
Oh, damn it.
FPS is really bad right now. I was like... Okay, just restart it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides...
Rebecca
now,
needs a safe place.
Figure out a plan.
Rebecca might have the baby soon. She needs someplace safe to do that.
Oh no. Soon? Soon?
It's what it seems like.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. No way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
What does Kenny want to do?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
She doesn't look good.
I hate to say it. Sarita's on her way out. She's probably gonna turn soon.
Is he gonna take care of her?
Jane!
I know it's not pretty, but it's better than the alternative.
It's not our decision.
Let me talk to him.
Just let me talk to him first.
It's all right, Sarita. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be here with you. Right till the end.
Hi, Kenny.
Oh, that's scary music for Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? I said we just wanted a little fucking time alone to say goodbye. Shh, it's okay, babe. It's okay.
Would she have lived if I had hit her in the...
This. We're gonna do what we gotta do.
The arm?
Gonna play the shit hand that this shit world dealt us.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
You hear that, babe? Clem says she's sorry. Don't that make you feel better?
Hey. Why are you acting like this?
Why are you acting this way?
He's just
one wild
gonna go off
gonna
now,
attack.
Yeah.
I tried to save her.
Look at her. I said, look at her.
Okay, we have done so. Before?
She's going to die.
Yes.
Because of you.
Clementine's
a girl. You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away?
We didn't get her killed.
That's not how it works.
It's your plan, Kenny. Maybe that's what he's so pissed about. No one wants
now
to blame themselves.
Just leave us alone. To say goodbye.
You got it. Just don't let her bite you.
Just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Not good. Kenny's really mad at me.
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through.
Mm-hmm.
At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
We should find the
Seeing
others.
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Affirmative. Yeah, that was an Aliens reference.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
Hmm. I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Well, Sarita bites him, and then he falls. So she's gonna go for Rebecca next. And then... Kenny will get up.
Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Well, let's see. We should still look.
I don't know about that. We shouldn't give up before we've even looked.
Okay, but I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before, and, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own.
Hmm. Well, that's your way.
I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they
Being
start...
Being alone isn't safe either.
On each other.
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
She doesn't want to depend on anybody.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there.
Situation, quote unquote?
You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Been alone this whole time?
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that.
So break out the Kevlar.
My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You coulda.
I could've what?
I could've what?
Never mind.
There are things I don't like remembering, too.
I don't wanna never mind.
You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
True.
You know, hide her toys.
Play
make
pranks.
Make fun of her bad haircut. Give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Is that what sisters do?
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No.
Sometimes.
No. It's not all bad, but... What could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished.
Yeah, I was the best sister.
Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot. Bet these walkers got some good stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Why would they have good stuff?
They're just walkers. Why would they have anything?
Well, pretty recently they weren't walkers, were they? Take a look.
All right, so like old ammo,
walkers are a waste of time.
Food.
They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
That's true. That's a very good observation.
See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Okay, let's fill up the dead guy's butt. Ammo, see? That's what I said.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
Maybe there'll be some M&Ms in the other pocket. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? No, I don't need that. Who is that?
Is that anything?
What's his name? Driver licenses. That look like, what's his name?
Driver's licenses.
Carver.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
Look like Carver in that photo. But he didn't die that way.
Smart haircut.
Nothing in there?
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional?
No.
You fit in there, but you weren't like them.
I've only been with them a short while.
Makes me wonder.
I've actually only been with them a little while. I don't know what it was like before I got there. But Kenny was different. I know that.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Nicer and a little more even-tempered.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in.
I'm really glad our frame rate is evened out. Knock on wood.
You can never be too sure with these things.
It stays
here,
like
give
this.
Me a hand.
I see a stutter every once in a while, but it's much better. It was running on 20 frames a second before. Q. Oh, that's...
These glasses. They're Sarah's.
Her Sarah, yeah.
Looks like your friend didn't make it.
Sarah's glasses.
Sorry.
That doesn't mean she's dead.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem... I know what you want me to say, but...
Sarah! God damn it!
Told ya!
Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Oh no.
Oh no, Nick!
It's Nick.
Well, the dumbass finally did himself in.
Look. He's your friend. You should do this.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is for Matthew. No. That's gotta be disturbing. Oh my god! Ew, it's like a flap of skin hanging off his skull. Third one's a keeper. Oh, now I gotta pull the crap out. Yeah, show us the flap a little bit more.
It's done.
We haven't studied that enough.
If it comes to it. If Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it.
Hey, we've done it.
No hesitation. You know that,
I know.
Right?
I know. I've done this before.
Mm-hmm.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this.
All right.
Very effective. We can do this.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
What now?
Okay, we're in. What now?
Start by getting a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go.
We can't stay here.
Where? Why?
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got
watching.
A nice little addition to your arsenal.
Just listen to me.
You jumped that cardboard fence really good.
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
I can't help you if you don't.
All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. It looks dead.
Not like this. You can't do this.
Oh, he's not dead.